Well, one of the strangest things I do.